Hi, I'm Silvana from Mindomo, and today I'm going to show you how to use our tool to manage your tasks with mind maps easily. Also, together we're gonna find out the benefits of our tool when it comes to team tasks and team projects. I already created a mind map with some marketing tasks as an example. If you want to see how to create one step by step, don't hesitate to check our tutorial. The first step of managing your tasks efficiently with Mindomo is to break big tasks into small ones. Using mind maps for this purpose has the advantage of always seeing the bigger picture, while you can easily focus on a specific branch of your tasks. This radiant structure helps your brain see all the connections and makes it more understandable compared to a traditional task list. Dividing the tasks into smaller tasks or steps brings clarity to what you need to do. It's more likely to get things done and stop procrastinating. For example, creating a new product is a very abstract task, but when you see all the steps that need to be done to accomplish this, it feels easier and you know how to start. Here we have four topics that have smaller tasks. I can easily add more subtopics by using the shortcut tab. To turn it into a task, I open the context menu, click Tools and select Set as Task, or simply hit Ctrl+K. With Mindomo, I am able to schedule each task. In the context menu, I have a calendar icon where I can set a start date and a due date. I also added some tasks that I want to do every day or every week, for example the meeting with the marketing team. All I need to do for this is to set a repetition period. One of the best things is that I can have reminders, so I'm going to keep track of everything. On the File List menu, you have the Map Properties, and here you can personalize your email notifications. The second step to efficiently manage your tasks with Mindomo is to prioritize what's important. Use the scale from 1 to 9 to evaluate your priorities and work on the most important things first. Once you're making progress in accomplishing them, you can set the completion level writing the percentages. When a task is completed, just check the box and it will automatically close to let you focus on what needs to be done. You can find both priority and completion markers in the icon menu. The third step to manage your tasks more efficiently with Mindomo is teamwork. Teamwork makes the dream work, they say, but if it's not organized, it can become a waste of time. As you can see, this mind map is already shared with some team members. They are able to see all my changes and they can join me and make adjustments in real time. Assign tasks to your team members and divide the workload. Communicate with them using comments and vote for the best ideas. You can attach all the necessary resources from your computer or from your favorite cloud storage service provider. You can also attach notes and links to each topic. Basically, you can have everything you need in this mind map and it still looks organized and minimalist. I really don't like to spend time searching for something. Besides that it's a waste of time, it gets me out of the creativity flow. That's why I love how fast and easy I can filter tasks with Mindomo. I have multiple ways to filter, by priority, completion, or by searching for a specific word or phrase. For example, if you want to see the most important tasks, just search for the first priority. You can also filter tasks from all your mind maps, not just from this one. Go to your dashboard and use the search bar to filter. You have a notification that shows you your due tasks. Type hashtag tips and you'll see a list of hashtags to help you filter tasks from all your mind maps by due date, priority, assignee, stage, or updates. For example, use the hashtag tasks tomorrow and you will see all the tasks from all your mind maps that have the deadline tomorrow. If you need to plan and follow up your tasks more precisely, you can easily switch your mind map into a Gantt chart. For example, this mind map of marketing tasks can represent a big campaign. You can plan it in detail using the Gantt chart view. We have a full tutorial about creating a Gantt chart from scratch where you can learn how to take advantage of this type of diagram for more complex projects. I hope you liked my video and got some useful tips for managing your tasks easily with mind maps and Mindomo. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tips and tutorials. Keep it smart, simple, and creative, and see you next time!